England, going under. school. Fuck your education, then call you a fool. Now they're dropping loads of bombs cause they think it's cool. Teresa, Teresa, won't you please just decide if we eat with the meal we agree on? Even your own team don't believe your team. But harder to decide whose side we should be on. The days are closing in and we said I got a deal. They're trying to take you for every penny they can steal. Your grandma's without money and your kids without a meal. They'll drive you around the bend but no one's behind the wheel. Expect you pay your rent if you got one leg, two kids, three jobs that don't pay a cent. There's people on the streets that are living in a tent, and it's all because the parties are the top are all good. Now Boris is here and he seems like fun with his made-up words from his eloquent tongue. He's harmless, he's just like the rest of us chums. But in fact he's gonna be like another Donald Trump, with his yellow hair in an eaten mess. His incompetence, corruption and his self-interest. Like everyone in London, like a damsel in distress. Most of all his love child to his latest mistress. He can ride upon his bicycle on the way to number 10. But the chickens will come home to roost for Boris in the end. Well, he'll probably just chop him up or send him to his friends. He dress in blue and ivory and class and mean the men. In the Birmingham Club they all make love to the pigs in the mud. That's Amber Road. Yeah. They're probably drinking coffee and they're smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I knew I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's why Partridge. Well, if they freed me from this prison, if that railroad shit was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whisper blow my views away. Yeah. success.